Kitchen, the heart of the home where many stories are weaved with flavors and aromas. But when you cook, this happens. These same flavors and aromas are now on your walls and are no more fresh. And then it rot, and the stains remain forever. Result? Unpleasant smells and dirty kitchen. Nobody's fault though. But it can be avoided. You need something durable, yet stylish, and something that absolutely defines who you are. Wondering what's that? Well, tiles. Ceramic tiles are most popular for kitchen areas as they absorb very less and hence pretty easy to clean and maintain. You can either use single colored tiles all over the kitchen wall or club plain light or dark tiles with more graphic highlighted tiles to create an interesting design pattern known as a wall concept. Well, it gives you and your kitchen a personality. Ooh. Yes, and what about that stain on the floor? Yeah. Not vanishing completely. This happens especially when it's marble floor. Why don't you consider tiles on the floor too? You can opt for tiles in matte or glossy finish. They come in as a permanent, easy to clean option and are almost no maintenance.